What's up, guys? It's Sully here. Welcome back to another Middlesbrough series. But if you guys haven't watched the previous episode, go check them out. And by the way, I think I messed up. I'm sorry, guys. I messed up pretty badly, and I think it's the end of the series. Leave a comment down below and tell me if I need to continue. If I should continue, I mean. So I'm gonna tell you what is wrong. So yeah, the previous match, remember when we played Birmingham, we didn't save. Like, nearly from January didn't save, actually. And I've seen the freaking matches. I've seen all the freaking matches, and I actually forgot to see this one. But yeah, I'm gonna... freaking hell, I'm pissed off. I forgot to flip, and I have to see these. We won. But look, we never deserved to win against them. We drew against one of those two teams. And I don't mind drawing against Blackpool, so it can be a fair thing. And we're gonna quickly sim this because I don't deserve playing this. And by the way, I never knew actually. And I stopped making new signings, like two goalies. And the normal players are on because I still had them because I got them straight away as well. But it's so pissed taking. I'm so pissed off. I'm sorry, guys, you have to, you know, thing it. We won this quick thing, and we deserve that win because we won in the previous episode as well. Like 3-3 now. But yeah, they got holding red cards as well. So yeah, I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna continue for today's episode, and yeah, you guys just tell me, right? And by the way, my channel might be changing kind of bit. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday might be different. Friday might be Monday. I might be doing more WWE videos, and I might be starting a different type of. I might do my player career as well. So I think should stay. For Adam, by the way, I got some bad news because of the freaking thing when I seen the lead Ledbetter, the best player in the team, and like I think 25%, 50% of Middlesbrough fans love him. So yeah, let's put Black it there. But yeah, the goalies I got is Alnwick, who's that the guy? Daniels. Alright, let's try this guy. He's a Newcastle player. Cosmopolis, go have a rest, mate. And if Daniel's gonna be playing next match, so yeah, in goal, Alnwick, Nesue, Umuro, Ayala, that's his name. I found it properly, I heard his name properly. Friend, Adama, Whitehead, Powell, Reach, the two strikers, the best strikers in the team, Kane and Bolton. We are. Martin Tyler along with we're at Moulton Road, and yeah. Me. We've got a game from the League Championship. We have to be Blackpool. Yeah, come on, let's try and get a draw, at least. A draw. Line of time, but if you guys want to see it. And yeah, I've got nothing to speak about no more. But yeah, let's just speak about the transfers, innit? Yeah, that's nearly victory. Almost the ever championship side. They were actually really busy. And the most busiest one was, I think, Millwall, Brighton and all that. I think we like them. Oh, come on. Nicely done by Sully. Oh, Sully. What the frick am I? Why am I saying Sully? For some reason. I don't know why was I saying Sully. I thought it was in WWE for some reason. In my own world. Oh, man, look like Milner. Miller. Miller, look at Oreo. Oreo, the bull. It's the Orlandi. I'm liking this way. He could keep the ball. Oh, come on. Perkins. I don't mind keeping this to draw, because I don't deserve this win. I don't deserve it. He doesn't suit Manchester United at this moment, but now he's gone. He's gone back to his Eagle fans. He has gone back to Crystal Palace. And he's doing really great this season. And yeah, we might actually miss him, but yeah, farewell. He's going to be doing good at Crystal Palace anyway. Oh my days, what a goal! What a goal! Who is that? The frick was that, man? Come on, what a goal! Who is that? Who was that? Ask me, who was that? Like a friend, he crosses it in and bam, out of nowhere. What a goal! Jelly Bolson scores! I think he's got one in that. I'm confused because of all this, the messed up stuff. But this video might be coming on, man. Why is this side? Just, oh my days, look at that ball. Oh my days, that pass, Daniel. Oh, Swan, I don't care. That's the end of the shit. That's a nice play, you know. That's actually a nice play. Romero, Ayala, Ayala, where's the ball? He's going with it. Ayala, he's gonna fight for his spot at Middlesbrough. Ayala's going with it. Oh, come on, unlucky Ayala. Let's put Williams, because I haven't tried him before. Try new players on today, come on. Two defenders coming on, and one striker coming on. Bamford is on loan, to be honest. He actually is on loan, but in this game he's not. But I think they bought him somehow before the transfer window was open. But oh yeah, I bought those players. Yeah, I bought them. So yeah, two goals. One goal is gonna go on loan. That's Mekikas, I think. The one you saw on loan. Oh my days! What a goal! Nah. They look. Nah, how did that go in? Look at that fantastic curl. That swerve. Look at that. No one's actually a curl. They're swinging. We don't target me. Like nickname. Oh, Bamford, bam! Oh, tactical substitution, mate. He has scored, team, if you want to come back. Come on, Bamford, he's got the first goal. Finally, he scores. Finally, come on, Patrick Bamford. Come on, dick. All right, come on. Hey, by the way, thank you for all the subscribers, yeah? And yeah, just keep subscribing if you, you know, like my channel. But you can't keep subscribing because you can't only, like, you know, one person can't keep on subscribing. That would have been one of the best seasons ever for every single player, every single team and manager. So yeah, the match is all over. Hope you like this match. Now it's going back to normal. Be due twice and be won. How many times? 8 times? Yeah. We won 8 times. So yeah. Shut up, Clayton. I don't even know who you are. Oh yeah, you're a midfielder. Freaking out. Alright, hold on. This is some scouts. Let's scout him. I'm just gonna scout some players though. Alright, I can't get Tom Cleverley. Who's that? Former Manchester United player. I missed that shit, guy. Peter Crouch. You come to thing? Not a chance, but this guy might be able to come. Look, Clayton's brothers is in Bolton. I might get someone you might know. He's really famous. You know, who is he? I'll show you. His name is the one who can't score no goals. It's Emily Heskey. He might be coming to Middlesbrough. Should he come? Leave a comment down below and tell me. Because you don't know, you might be able to get him if you can't get Harry Kane next season. I actually want to try him because I've never ever tried him before until this season. In this current mode, I might have a chance of trying him. So yeah, let's get into the second match. So yeah, we're changing up the lineup. Costopoulos not playing. Alwick wasn't doing all that this today. Mekikas going on loan. Costopoulos might be leaving the club this season or next season. And Mekikas might be leaving this season or next season. Okay, he might be going on loan or, you know, getting sold. Daniel's playing today. Umiro, let's put Blackett and Hines. Let's put Clayton. Let's put Tomlin. Let's put, let's put Kane. Carry on playing Kite. Kane. Reach coming off. You need some rest. Let's put Carrio. Let's put a friend. So this is our lineup. Daniel didn't go right back. Misue, he's still playing. The two centre backs, Blackett and Hines. Left back, Damia. The two midfielders, Tomlin and Clayton. The right mid, Ledesma. And left mid, 67 overall, Carrio. And the two strikers in front, Kane and Kike. No, actually. Let's stop that nonsense. Stop the nonsense. Alright, let's change the formation. Let's make it. There's no wingers today. No wingers. Where can you play actually? Bandu. Where can Carrio play? In the centre back. Essentially defensive midfield. I think Blackett go there. He actually is a good player playing there. Let's put, try him out. We actually didn't have We're trying to try him out and puzzle. Come and help us out. Puzzle playing central forward in the midfield position. He is the leader of the midfield position, and yeah, he's the, you know, he's kind of the leader in the midfield. But I think the leader should be like Tomlin or Clayton, one of them. But let's see if he's the best player in midfield or strike or defense. So yeah, we'll class 4 minutes. We're going to the Sellers Park Stadium. See you there. Still making all subs. I reckon we're going to start. Must play. Come on. Daniels. He's going to do it. What is Daniel doing? Oh shit, I think they should win the first. I'm ruining it for myself. Oh, what a save! Oh no, look at that fantastic save. I might be using him. I will test it and bam. Puzzle. His first touch of the game. Puzzle, mate. Puzzle, you shoot. Bam, so low, mate. He just had to touch him and a freaking new Aguero. This is what you call the new Sergio Aguero. A new Messi, what you guys call it, you can say anything. Leave a comment down below. How, who does he play like? You guys might not know him properly. I'm just trying to see who plays out as well. Not hard. So yeah, first half is all over. We are winning. Actually, I'm going to make a sub. Kite coming off. Bamford, Adama, you're coming on. Tomlin, you're coming off. Clayton, you're coming off. Let's put some pace on the right side and the left side of the midfield. Come on, lad, we can do this. Let's go one more. Then it's all over for Crystal Palace. And yeah, Alan Pardew might be sacked. Alright, come on. Look at Bolasi. Oh, he has a back heel toward his thing. It's all over. We just need to defend. It's all over. Bolasi, he has the ball. They have a chance to attack. 1 minute left. Let's defend. Come on, Middlesbrough. Come on, Middlesbrough. We can defend this lead. It's all over. If we just take it out, if we get the ball, it's all over. But they're taking the time for you. It's all over already. Like this.
Free kick in a dangerous position.
Don't care. They won't score. They can't score from them. They're going to pass again. If they score, I'm going to cry. I'm just going to not watch. I'll cry for that. When the penalty, you're going to win the penalties. Jump. Cross it in. Who's there? Kick out. It's all over. It's all over. Yes. We're going to the next round. Crystal Palace have knocked out. Middlesbrough have knocked out two Premier League sides. Hull City and Crystal Palace.
This is a brilliant result.
Another win. A fantastic win. Oof, can't believe it. Look at that. Five shots on target. It could have been 2-0. To be honest. Bamford was so close to score again. Cardiff City. Arsenal won the match. So yeah, we're tying with Bournemouth. But let's see the emails, mails. Alright, you are playing. You're an alright player, but I'm not saying you're a good player, but yeah.
Stoke City, 0.
3 days! He's actually a good player, to be honest. Because they could actually score because of me. I've done it by purpose as well. I didn't mean to do it by accident. I actually done it by purpose. So yeah, I'll be ending the episode here. So yeah, tell me what should I do. I've done 2 matches and you guys tell me what to do. Subscribe, like, leave a comment down below. And yeah, see you later for next time. So yeah, peace. And by the way, I'm actually going to make the episode as well to distribute. Just be in the, you know, safe line. Like if you guys take too long for you, leave a comment down below. And when it's Sunday, I won't be able to upload nothing. I'm just gonna make it. All right. So yeah, subscribe, like, leave a comment down below. And yeah, thanks for all your support. And yeah, peace. Bye.